is boundary crossing. I think this is what so, in fact, infuriated the scientists, but I like to cross boundaries. I like to, as I said, talk about things I know nothing about. And I hope that's my agent, because you aren't paying me anything. And I think it's good to talk about things I know nothing about, because I bring a fresh viewpoint to it. You know, I'm able to see the contradiction that you may not be able to see. Like, for instance, a mime once, or a meme, as he called himself. Yeah. He was a very selfish meme. And he said that I had to show more respect because it took up to 18 years to learn how to do mime properly. And I said, well, that's how you know only stupid people go into it. It only takes 2 years to learn how to talk. And you know, people, this is the problem with, quote, objectivity, end quote. When you're only surrounded by people who speak the same vocabulary as you or share the same set of assumptions as you, you start to think that that's reality. Like economists, you know, their definition of rational, that we all act out of our own economic self-interest. Well, look at Michael Hawley, or look at Dean Kamen, I mean, or look at my grandmother. I mean, my grandmother always acted in other people's interest, whether they wanted her to or not. You know, if they had had an Olympics in martyrdom, my grandmother would have lost on purpose. No, you take the prize. You're young, I'm old. Who's going to see it? Where am I going? I'm going to die. You know, it's very young. So that's one, this boundary crossing, which, this being a go-between, which Fritz Lanting, is that his name, actually said that he was a go-between. That's an actual quality of the trickster. And another is non-oppositional strategies. And this is, you know, instead of contradiction, which you, where you, you know, deny the other person's reality, you have paradox, where you allow more than one reality to coexist. I think there's another philosophical construction. I'm not sure what it's called, but my example of it is a sign that I saw in a jewelry store. It said, ears pierced while you wait. The alternative just boggles the imagination. Oh, no, thanks, Phil. I'll leave him here. Thanks very much. I have some errands to run, so I'll be back to pick him up around 5, if that's okay with you. Can't hear you, Bob. So. And another attribute of the trickster that you could, it was smart luck, that accidents, that Lewis